Let's turn back home to a tragedy we've been tracking all week. It took merely 10 minutes for the twin train accidents to take place in Madhya Pradesh Harda district, in which over 25 lives were lost 2 days ago. What's intriguing though is just 10 minutes before the mishap, two other trains traveled on the same route and survived. The big question, what led to the inundation of railway tracks within minutes? Aatir Khan now brings you a special report that reveals startling details.
Mandla train accident was a nightmare for passengers of Kamaini and Janta Express. The cause of this accident was the flooding of railway tracks, which disturbed soil structure and swept away the concrete under the tracks. Deputy editor Aatir Khan and camera person Shakil Khan travelled in the area to get to the bottom of the truth.
More than 29 persons are feared to have died in the train accident which happened at Mandla in Madhya Pradesh. But what is it that led to this train accident? We have set out to find out this truth. What is it that led flow of water to that extent that it swept away the train track?
Our team travelled along the villages of Machak River and discovered several villages were inundated. Houses were demolished by the torrent of water which came from Amakhal Dam, and the same water travelled at a high speed towards Mandla.
At the moment we are at Kalkon village, which was inundated due to sudden flow of water, and this village is some 10 kilometers away from Mandla where the train accident took place. Look at the state of the house, what has happened to the house. Tremendous was the flow of water due to which the entire house was demolished. So the entire village has now come out on streets here.
We set out to find the source of water which flowed at such tremendous pressure. We travelled along the jungles of Satpura. Our destination was Amakhal Dam, habituated by tribals called Korkas.
10 minute yadi pani girta aur intezar karta to sir dam phut jata, sara gaon beh jata.
Due to heavy rainfall, water level in this dam was increasing by the minute, but there was not a single irrigation official to monitor the water level. And by the time officials reached the dam, it was too late. This water, villagers say, reached the railway tracks within half an hour.
पानी कुछ तो पहाड़ी आया है, कुछ वो डैम में से बैकवाटर निकला उसका आया है।
जो इनफॉरमेशन सिस्टम जो है वो कम पुख्ता होना चाहिए, आर्मी होना चाहिए, कम्युनिकेशन उसका जो है उसको मालूम होना चाहिए।
गार्ड की तो निश्चित तौर पे इसमें पूरी तरह लापरवाही है, और ये जो पानी है ये भी रेलवे की गलती की वजह से ही एक्सीडेंट हुआ है।
There were many questions, but the Chief Minister Shivraj Singh Chauhan firmly believes there was no lapse.
पानी छोड़ा गया, overflow हुआ, पानी इतना गिरा है कि ऊपर से बह रहा था।
The people say in the past there have been heavy rains, but it is only since Amakhal Dam has been made that the water has started flowing towards Mandla. If they are to be believed, then more disasters are waiting to happen. With Aatir Khan in Harda, Bureau Report, India Today.